Let's look at the illumination option. This essentially lights up the switch pad. Go to select, choose lit, scroll up, scroll down for the option you require. I'm now going to choose pulse. This is going to make the lights flash every few seconds, and select, and there we go. The light's now pulsing.